Wildlife officials continue to battle those wormy, eel-like creatures that suck the life out of fish, sea lamprey, ick.
Ick. Crews are getting ready to administer a chemical to kill the parasites in the Winooski River. There will be an advisory not to swim, bathe in, or drink water out of affected areas.
News Channel 5's David Schneider has the story on the environmental beat.
At the Winooski 1 Dam, next to the Winooski Mill, U.S. Fish and Wildlife crews get ready to apply Lampricide to the river.
It'll get dropped right in front of the turbine intakes.
That will mix the chemical into the Winooski River Friday as crews target tens of thousands of sea lamprey that breed and grow there. The Lampricide is designed to target only sea lamprey without harming fish and other species. That said, officials recommend that people avoid treated waters for 3 to 6 days.
We advise people from drinking, swimming, bathing with the treated water. Municipal water intakes are not going to be impacted by this treatment.
So swimmers and anyone using raw lake water 4.5 miles north of the river up to about the middle of the Colchester Railroad fill and 3 miles south down to Lone Rock Point in Burlington should hold off until the advisory is lifted. But municipal water supplies should not be affected at all.
It has no effect on the water quality in the district whatsoever. Our water supply is geographically very different and completely isolated from the area that the notice was put out for.
For those people who do want to use the affected waters, crews will monitor Lampricide concentrations after the treatment and lift the advisory when levels are down. In the meantime, they hope to deal another blow to a creature that had been a threat to some of Lake Champlain's prized fish. In Winooski, David Schneider, News Channel 5.